Wait. Okay guys, welcome back. And wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. And on this video, I'm going to play Wii game, Super Mario Galaxy 2. And a lot of problem with this game, especially controlling the star and some other thing. And lately I received a lot of comment from you about the problem in controlling the star. Okay, over here I got 1, 2, 3, 4 Dolphin emulator, 3 custom and 1 the official one, but this one is a development one. The first one is Shiruka. Okay, I'll show you the problem. And setting for the controller, in my previous video, I already show you, so you can refer back. Okay, let's start the set state. Okay, this is Shiruka. This is my MI10. It can run the game at the resolution 3x Full HD or 4x without problem. But the problem. Oh yay!
Too bad.
Damn. Sorry about that. Over here, see? Grab with the tongue. The turtle supposed to lick the. You press B, you pull that thing. But nothing happened here. Same goes to Kurol. Kurol also problem also with the game. And also the MMJ version, this one also got the speed, very good speed, even at 4x 60 fps without problem. Now it's setting the rendering resolution at 4x. Game running perfect, only here the problem. See? Okay. 1, 2, 3 problem. So the official one, the development. Let's begin. Let me start from this one at 2x. So load the state. Problem with this development. See, I already set the controller. Only the controller problem. One more time. See, now it's okay. Yes, supposed to be like that. Pull. Okay, let's begin. Whether we can finish the game, the first stage. My B button on the L1, A button on the R1. This left analog for This one you can control. Too far. One extra. The development version a bit slow, the speed, but less problem. See the sound? A bit choppy. Slow, but less problem. Wow. What are you two doing there? Wait. How to pass? How to pass these two creatures? Oh, come over here. Right? Ah. Oh, wait. Come on, jump. Cool. Come on, get up. Come on. Thank you. Here with the key. That's why you need to control the turtle. On other build, the custom build, you cannot control it. Something wrong there. Not a problem. Why the later on I explain about the controller, the sensitivity of the analog stick left and right of this Gamser X2 compared to my other controller. A bit tricky. Can use the touch grid. Pow, pow, pow. See? When you use a touchscreen, my already safe setting for the controller all gone. For the IR, it's not functioning. It respond to the touch. Not perfect yet. So, going up over here. That's right. No. Push. I think over here, going up. Yeah, we got it. We got it. See, my star. Save state first, then exit. Load the save state again, then I got my right analog configured to the now I can control it. This one already. Yeah. We can't get over there just yet. We need more power star. So this is the first one. Over here already. Need one more star. Yoshi star, Yoshi, Yoshi.
Yes.
Yes. Ha ha ha. Ha ha right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wah, 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 wah. No, wah, wah, wah. Oh. Don't cry, don't cry. Come on, catch me. Oi, oi. Too bad. We start again. 27 minutes. Well, set state, slot one. See what happened if I touch the screen. Okay, for controller setting, you already know, so the emulator version 5.0.1.4.0.3.9, this is the latest build, the development. Link for it, I will give it below. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.